my name is Hector Mestre from Mestre Quality Studio. Well, guys, we are getting ready here to record trombone. I am here with my friend, Jamie Gonzalez.
Hello.
And I'm gonna walk you through my microphone setup for recording trombone. I am using a WA-47 based on the U-47 from Neumann. Together with that, I am using a API-A2D preamp, pretty fast preamp with a nice transient, and also is kind of bright, and for the type of song that we're doing today is the perfect one with the microphone. And I'm gonna show you real quick the way I have it set up is that I don't like to look straight into the trombone. I like to kind of look at the side of the trombone here, and I do that because it gets me the ability to hear the high frequencies that come out and the low frequency. And it kind of gives me the range of the trombone a little better. Some people like to look straight into the hole, but I think you lose a little bit of some of the edgy part and some of the low frequencies from here. I find it a little warm, even though the sound that we are recording today, I don't want to focus on warm sound. I want more a straight ahead, fast attack. But this is always my setup like that, kind of like the way you would set up a guitar cap, same position. This is the same way I would record trombone, and I do the same thing with trumpets, and later on I'll be doing the same thing with the trumpet and show you guys, but this is it for now. Hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit like, turn on your notifications, and if you have any questions, just write them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you.
Thank you.